The first thing you're going to want to do is pour water in here. From the tap is fine. Then you're going to want to grind your coffee in here, bzz, pour it into the filter, boom. Then you're going to decide how much liquid you want, how dark you want it, and you'll just pick which one, and then you will turn it on to go. Enjoy your coffee.